Hello and welcome to iTrust's MoneyCast. The past few days, the newspapers have been full of stories on the Indian billionaires list. And yes, believe it or not, there's about 52 of us, not us, but 52 of us Indians, who've made it to this year's Forbes Rich List. It makes very interesting reading, and you know, all of us are very curious about who's there and how much money they have and how much their wealth has grown and so on. But what we shouldn't get lost in all of this is lessons that are important for us for our own wealth creation. And I think the first and most important thing that one needs to keep in mind is that you know, one needs to painstakingly work towards building wealth in the long run. There are no shortcuts at all. Almost everyone on the list, whether they've inherited wealth or you know, a first-time entrepreneur who's built an empire for themselves, they've had to work really hard over a very extended period of time to build this kind of sustainable wealth, and they've had to make sacrifices as well. Many of these sacrifices have been made on a very strong foundation of personal finances that they've built up for themselves. So recognize all of that, read the list, and derive inspiration from that, and good luck.